run entirely by rules.
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Of course, darling. Our unique hierarchy allows for constant operation. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
Obviously, the man was brilliant to come up with something like this.
I could hardly have said it better myself, darling. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard to miss.
I'll take that as a compliment, darling. After all, the last thing any woman wants to be is ordinary. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really. Tell me, darling. What do you think of the water around here?
Seems fine to me.
Men! Take it from me, dear. It's ghastly. Simply ghastly. Pressure is down. Radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling, but perhaps you could lend us a hand.
All right.
Marvelous. Simply marvelous. Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Looking to trade, then let's make a deal.
Supervisor Green.
At Gray Garden, the price is always right.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
are you building? That's it.
Going down.
surface.
Thank you. surface.
So good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, such a gentleman, too. I simply must give you something. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
By Jove! Seems to be growing well. I need to assign someone to this.
We could do with a spot of rain.
And trading's the game.
Sure.
I'm busy. What's going on?
least it... It's not raining. Always, is there something you need?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor, after all the help you gave me. Anything else?
No, nothing.
Okay.
Let's trade.
I think we're really starting to make a difference.
This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. It's 6 o'clock. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts. It's getting dark out there, people. Stay safe. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
Got it.
Running low on supplies, General?
Let me see what you've got.
Here's what we have on hand.
Has come to us of a settlement that needs our help. If you are in the area, please respond. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. are tuned to Radio Freedom, Voice of the Minutemen. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Please, do you have any Ranaway? I think I may be dying.
Sure. Here you go.
Oh, thank you. You just saved my life.
Hey there.
I'm just gonna stay here a bit to regain my strength.
Don't think I can pick this.
the Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
bake sale today. So stop by and show your support so we can send our team to the regionals. Remember, actual baked goods are forbidden on school grounds. So they will be selling colorful cups for your food taste. Oh, also, we will be having a school assembly during second period tomorrow on the dangers of strangers by Jangles, the moon monkey himself. Once again, we would like to thank our benefactors from the NAPP program for allowing us to have such a big star come and speak to you kids. We owe our benefactors strict adherence to the rules they have set forth. This is Principal Hudson, signing off. Have a great day.
Got it. Sweet.
without problems. I hate to have to throw away your mother's carefully packed lunches, but I am afraid we must put our foot down on this issue. I am assured all of you will get used to the flavor of the paste. Also, I have been informed that flavor varieties will be on their way pending continued success of the program. How exciting! To those complaining, I will repeat. There are absolutely no psychological or physical side effects from participation in the NAPP. Any observed effect is assuredly psychosomatic, and possibly related to a lack of trust in the government. Remember, our participation in the NAPP not only helps our school, but in the long run benefits our nation.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? Well, that's great news. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Excuse me.
We could really use your help.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Castle Armory is at your service, General. What do you need?
Let me see what you've got.
Sure thing, General.
What's up?
What are you building?
Excuse me.
I hope you're here to help.
That's right. What's the trouble here?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them to take a flying leap now that we had the Minutemen backing us up.
But they didn't seem too impressed. Said they'd be back with their friends to make an example out of us. We're not soldiers. We're hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
personal.
That's Commonwealth justice for you.
Nice.
We did it. I was afraid we were making a mistake, trying to stand up to those bastards. But the Minutemen came through for us.
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Let's trade some things.
Sure thing.
Looking to resupply?
Let me see what you've got.
Take a look. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Here. Move here. Hey. Here. Hey, head over there.
Castle Armory is at your service, General. What do you need?
Let me see what you've got.
Here's what we have on hand.
Yeah?
What's going on?
find some assistance in Concord.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
Got it.
tied to this place, kid. Your energy. You're tied to this place.